Hello, Turtle Club. We are once again on the air, making some data, it looks like here. Starting another demo again. One thing that we were wanting to hopefully do this weekend was get some new blood into our gaming system and our gaming stream. And yesterday we did that by simply being on the Xbox Live Game Pass service. That's a $10 a month service that Xbox users can use on, I want to say, just the Xbox One, but it could be on the 360 as well. Haven't checked to see if my account works on the 360 yet. Maybe I'll do that at some point tomorrow. And basically, it's just a way to play a lot of games for 10 bucks a month, and it's like Gamefly, but some are new, some are old, some are classic, some are indie, some are retro, some are just infuriating. Meanwhile, the PlayStation 4, Digrat and I have been discussing the differences between the two consoles. We believe the PS4 to be, ultimately for streaming at least, one of the better consoles. It lets us go directly to YouTube. Lets us, which, for a YouTube channel, that's kind of a big deal. That's kind of a big deal. But there's nothing like it here. So we are been going through some demos. Now, the demos that are available on the PlayStation 4 seem to be better variation. So maybe that's the
World of Final
trade-off.
Fantasy.
So we definitely got some voice acting going on in here. And this one looked kind of neat. It describes itself kind of like a puzzle game. But meanwhile, we have this kind of interesting chibi art style. So L1 is our switch, square, and circle. Okay, gonna be interesting. Up, down to hop on and off Chocobo, left and right to switch Mirage Companion. Okay, this is getting definitely odd already. Okay. Learn the controls, it says. This is my jump ability. So R1 definitely just switches from who I am to who I am. Examine the chest. Obtain the antidote. Okay, antidote's kind of standard fare. Warrior of Light from the
Don't
old
worry
school
about
fun.
us. I'll take care of things here.
Whoa. That voice did not match that body. Wow. That's like some Team Venture stuff right there. Okay. So, one knock against games I usually have is camera freedom, and I have zero camera freedom here. Hey, Shadow! Welcome back, buddy. This game is definitely going to be a bit more childlike in nature. It's going to be a bit more, I guess, adorable would be the word used sometimes. The fact that I can turn into tall people. Can I talk to people while I'm tall?
Don't worry about us. I'll take care of things here.
So I'm not sure what being small versus being tall does for me yet. Lightning. What a
Something
name.
I can help you with?
And that's another very kind of deep voice coming from a character. That looks like they should be talking like a chibi tune. I kind of wonder if there's any options here to change to the Japanese. Nope, doesn't look like it. So no original voices for us. Oh, battle fight.
Okay, go ahead and then throw some attacks out there. To take action, you need to spend something called action points, also known as AP. You automatically gain a little bit of AP each the time your turn comes around in battle. The amount of AP you need depends on the what you're trying to do, so make sure you use them wisely.
Okay, now the question is this the way this thing talks? Or is this the translation problem? They sound like Starfire from Teen Titans. Alright, so you can take an action when your actions reach the top. So... oh, wow, okay. So classic menu versus non-classic menu. Interesting. So we'll use the attack. Interesting with the way the thing on the right hand side or left hand side, the AP meter.
There, a Prismtunity. Use the Imprism command to claim that mirage for your own. The select the Imprism command. You might have to try different things before certain mirages will let down their guard and to give you a chance to imprison them. Think the outside of the box.
So that's definitely the way this thing talks, I hope. Oh, it's even cure. Okay. But we have the imprison opportunity. This might be Final Fantasy Pokemon. It's a ball that got thrown at it and trapped it. And then it went into another ball.
The Choco Chick is inside the Prismarium. It's yours to the keep.
Yeah!
Wow. So, yeah, this is Final Fantasy Pokemon, it looks like. Intriguing. Imprisoned. Okay, feathery love. Headbutt things. Choco's eggshell never cracks twice. That's some cool. And look, transfigurations, guys. Look, it evolves. Lots of stat depth. Interesting. View abilities. So... basically Pokemon-like attack abilities. I'm guessing it keeps her abilities in between evolutions. So we'll confirm it. Oh, we get to use the default or name it. We'll use default for now. Looks good. You must expend APD's abilities magic. We gathered that. Stack setup. Open menu and set up stats. Okay. So, menu, stack setup. So I can choose. Well, now. Okay, so she can't swap in the stack. I wonder why not. Is it just the remove option? I have to choose. Oh, okay. I can only have one person in the stack. Interesting. Alright, so that doesn't do anything there. So. So I wonder in that case. Big stack L, are you sure? So does it change her stack? No, okay. But only... Wait. So you can't have... Alright. So big stack gets a different... So it, maybe it's like a... 173... 173. Interesting. Interesting. Okay, so it looks like channel element fire. So the fox can do fire. So we want to put the fox out there because that's... Or not. So she gets... Oh, so that's the big... That gets that ability. Interesting. Channel element wind. Alright. So we now go to proceed through the dungeon. So, still kind of about the whole camera thing. I like being able to look around and tell what's going on. It's Boko the Chocobo! Which is actually the Chocobo from Final Fantasy Tactics. Parts?
Another day
sure
of
about.
Just going wherever the wind wants to take us.
So these guys are just here, have an item on me. Oh, another random battle. Another Pokemon capture attempt. Oh! Here we go. Moogles. Alright, so... Oh, what's that? Oh, I can... Champions? Not sure what that does. But let's find out. Does that make me big? Or is that a summon ability?
Here, I've got this!
Well now, that seems like it was completely wasted on this particular fight. That is quite the impressive CGI for what this game is capable of. And we did 510 damage to something that did not need to be anywhere near hurt that bad. She gets a champion too. So let's figure out what it is. Is it the same one? Well, that is rather unfortunate. The same champion ability.
Here, I've got this.
Cooldown it's got. They really didn't say, hey, this ability is what this does. But you know, it is the way the game is. So our ability to imprison this thing is going to be greatly dependent upon how this system works. I can unstack. Interesting.
Cheers!
Okay. So the fox can attack then? He can attack and the fox can attack. Interesting. These guys can stack. Huh. Critical. And we
no trouble at all.
Oh yeah.
So much like Pokemon, you can learn knocking stuff around. Ooh! Chirpy Chick! Leveled up. That's cool. Getting some yield. So now the question is, wander around while tall, will that start us off tall in the next fight that we wind up getting into? Only one way to find out.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
And they can unstack as well. Interesting.
Kobo! Kobo!
Pretty decent voice acting still. Uh-oh. That sounds like something we didn't want them to be dealing with. Okay, so as soon as we get the ability, to restack the baby Chocobo, we're gonna stack him. Because that's going to give them more hit points. Alright. Because the poor little Chocobo is just getting beat up. Should be killing the other one over. Oh, it did this time. Alright. Okay. Still missing. Weird. And their ability to heal. Definitely not lost on the annoyance factor there. That's just noodles being noodles, though. Alright. 100. So we were able to knock it down. We weren't able to get a prison opportunity. Not sure how that all really sits well with us. But I do know. Kinda like the chibi forms. They just more entertaining. Alright. So time
okay,
to see.
Here we go.
Oh, I won't hold back.
Okay. So that answers that question. Items, potion.
Yeah.
It's a pretty strong potion considering. That's just a small amount of HP. 500 hit points. I don't know about potions that give full heals. Those are kind of overpowered in a little demo, but I guess if they're wanting to, again, kind of go for the fun mode, that's kind of what's going on. Alright, so just start single targeting the same guy. Boy, they have a lot of hit points. That's going to be a meaty battle. Fortunately, we have something that takes care of things with lots of hit points. And that is this button here. I kind of like this. It reminds me of the Guardians from Final Fantasy VIII. And you kind of have a summon. Comes out of nowhere. Does a massive amount of damage. And they all look the same. Kind of wish I had the boost thing where I could feel like I could do something during the event, but 510 damage didn't even scratch it all the way down. So we're gonna let her I can't use her champion ability. Alright, well then. Maybe it's a mana thing? Oh, that can be imprisoned. That's good to know. We got imprisoned Temp, you can see by the glowing there, so we're gonna imprison him. And hopefully we will imprison and get the key. Nope, I'm guessing, oh wait, yeah, there he goes. Okay, cool. Imprisoning successful. Oh, that hurt. Okay. Counters also. That's interesting. Interesting. Painfully interesting, but interesting. Oh, and there's a critical which kills him. Well, that is what it is. Chocobo leveled up. Oh, we have a goblin? Interesting. deck set up. I can't stack with the behemoth? Or do I have to, I have to select the chocobo or her to no, I can't stack with behemoth. Interesting. Oh, well now. That is by far entertaining. So that gives us a reason for the tall. What's the point with the behemoth then? Oh, I got a real chocobo to put in also, that's odd. Oh wow, that's cool. Full customization with blank spots in the talent tree. Balancing because you stack them on top of each other's head. Maybe. Service and mortars? Hey, that's cool. So they have shared points. Oh no. Okay, that's gonna be really nice from like an adorable standpoint. Here is really important. Well, there goes So she gets to stroll just because she's the cool one from the get-go. And I just make some essence, I guess. Medium-sized goblin. RPG, just kind of going through stuff. Oh. Weird. So, L plus triangle for Foxfire. L plus O for Cure. And she has Libra. Give her arrow and for the fire one. Libra. And cure seems about right. So materia basically is what these look like. Okay, so Moogle Prism is only to catch Moogles. Alright. I want to know how we get the Chocobo to stroll with us.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this.
No, I forgot to switch over to my bigger stats. Alright, so... Attack move. Abilities. So there's where we get some of our abilities at. Attack. We already knocked out one of the Moogles. Okay. Wow. Wow, we got really strong all of a sudden. These things are white. Ooh, you're really weak. Titus. Also has the same champion abilities. Okay. Yeah! treat. Whoops, wrong button. Alright.
Good job.
So even if they're not in the fight, they still get experience also. Huh, well no. So there is a large there. Oh, wait a second. So it's that set up. Well, one would think that I can swap the large one out. Few abilities, modify abilities. Because that's the way they seem to be, large, medium, small. So, apparently the behemoth I just don't get to play with on the demo. Kind of sad. Maybe as we progress further, it'll let us... I mean, we still do have about 50 minutes left on this particular stream, Turtle Club. It's Yuna.
The weather is lovely today.
Oh, here comes some combat.
Right,
here we
let's
go.
Do this.
Here we go!
Oh, we got things stacked on top of each other now. Yep, Thornberry stack. Thornberry by himself or stack. I think the stack has to really be attacked. Because Thornberries are dangerous. So that's kind of good. Looks like we're going to get a chance to imprison it before it gets a chance to attack. Alright, imprison.
Imprison!
There, now we got the little psycho thing caught. Oh! And that becomes an automatic imprison also. Nice. That worked out rather well, Turtle Club.
Yeah.
You got two from pressing in there. So far this plays out like kind of a Squeenix sort of I love the description, guys. I love the description.
sorry. I'm a little tied up right now.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Wasn't so bad.
The weather is lovely.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Champion gets this. Nothing still. I'm not sure how we unlock the champion stuff then. So, abilities. Single. He's just better off attacking one of the werebats. And I'm not sure how we would get to abilities other than going to classic abilities. So we can imprison that one now, providing he doesn't kill one of our guys. So, imprison. kind of interesting. I mean, it's definitely taking the Pokemon thing and kind of putting it in a different spin. So let's be reasonable. It is basically Pokemon. Imprisoning felt. We can still imprison again. This little bat's going to be a minor hindrance and a nuisance.
No, don't move.
I'm sure there is a story about her hand being where it is, which we're not getting at the moment. Okay. I think we gotta unstack to be able to not kill this thing with like one hit. The Tomberry, if I go to his abilities, he has no abilities. Attack. Square bat! Yes, they need to unstack too. We're trying to knock this thing down a little. Or we could just, you know, beat it up too. That always works. Cure. And we're going to use Cure on Tama. So that's the other thing about stacking. Okay. Is the AP, the action points. Abilities. She doesn't have Cure because she doesn't have those mirror jewels. Champions. Alright. Can't imprison wear that. We can't attack our own teammates. That's always a fun Final Fantasy tradition. Alright.
No trouble at all.
Oh, right!
Level up goodies. Stare at it long enough, it's actually kind of cute.
Sorry.
Sorry, Mon. An NPC that wants to talk to us, or doesn't want to talk to us, or wants to sound a lot more older than it is. Oh, more combat battles.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it!
Alright, here we go. We can attack these things. So still no real exploration per se. I mean, kinda, I mean, but when you're used to a lot of different open, ooh, it's stacked. Okay. Abilities. It's got some topple strength. So that's what we're gonna do. We're trying to get these things to topple.
Ah!
resist it. Looks like they both just died.
Well, that
wasn't so bad.
Meanwhile, it looks like they each have a gauntlet on opposing sides. Some kind of stylistic choice. Character creation decision. And here's another Final Fantasy character to talk to. It's Rethia.
Are you two okay?
Oh, she healed us. I'm all for that.
Dude, it's on.
Let's make this good.
Maybe we can... Well, we... I don't think we can catch more than one. Seems to be the current thought process. These things hurt. Or they did. I'm not sure what the bonus for the small ones versus the tall ones are. Other than different hitpoints tests, maybe. Let's see what Foxfire looks like.
I've got this.
Yeah, it looks like every other fire attacking these guys. Okay. And that was me hitting the wrong button once again. Because the X button chooses in Classic, which it toggles back from. A triangle is the attack.
We did it!
Does it look like that we just can't get into the fort? Wow, okay. So far, this is... I don't know. Not too sure, Turtle Club. Not too sure.
Let's begin.
Here's another Fender stack, so we have a chance to topple. Abilities, element.
Come on, you're mine.
Abilities, Goblin Punch. So we're still going to work on the topple, because we're trying to imprism, what a word, the imprism,
that all you
the
got?
Fenrir, and I'm pretty certain that we have to knock the little dude off of him to be able to do that. Oh, I think we toppled it, I think we now have two of them to attack. Nope, still a Fenrir stack. Alright.
Come on! You're mine!
Yeah.
Victory!
Let's go to abilities. Oh, items we have. Ones, prisms. Miscellany. Oh, okay. Abilities. Actually, it's going to be Mirage Boards. That's what it is. Hey, we got some SP on all these guys. Behemoth. Joyride. That's all I can learn right now. Wait, actually there's one more ability. Charge. Cool. Nope, he doesn't have any SP. Man's got some though. But none of these have gotten some SP actually. Not a lot. So I guess it's like an SP per level. Wow. Okay, so it can be Stroll. Accuracy, obtain a... Interesting. Leaf dagger. Topple strength low. But it is... Topple ability. Couple strength medium. Now we're learning. Now we're getting some good stuff. Increase required. That's a custom ability. Assume seed. Remove status elements. Sounds really good. And that takes care of everybody because these don't get SP, which is interesting. So just the things you stack with is how you get abilities. There's a chest. Thunder seed. Well, kind of feel like we wasted our seed now. Having a chocobo with thunder would be kind of funny.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Oh yeah!
Huh. So far it's not too bad. Hmm. trying to think of how we're getting into it, guys. It's definitely grindy. We expected that out of a JRPG. I don't know what, again, the value. Oh, there's Cloud. We knew he had to be here somewhere.
Not interested.
Give us a potion for not being interested. Okay. Is this a black mage's variety? Oh. Random battle before we even get there. Okay.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
So we're getting big to the point to where we may have to switch back over to our small people. Just so we can actually do less damage and have a chance to imprison these people. So I guess that's the reason for the small stature option. Vivi, okay.
Oh, hello!
Actually, we're gonna large size him, and we'll small size her.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Pretty strong little stack there so far. Oh, here comes the knife attack. This is gonna really hurt. Not no good. Ouch. Alright, so they are going to use an item. They're gonna use a potion. Which is just gross for the amount of hit points it restores. And you can't help but stop with Pink Turtle Club. Who at Squaresoft or Enix or Queenix or Square Enix, whatever you want to call them, who thought, let's put giant things on top of everybody's heads? They remind me of the Disney Sumi stats. So again, nothing really to explore over there. Though it feels like there should be something. But so far, you know, it's definitely got some charming characteristics. It's definitely your standard JRPG. We're definitely grinding for the sake of grinding. We haven't had to solve any kind of puzzles. Unsack these guys. Alright, and we will unsack her so we cannot do a horrible amount of damage to this guy. We don't know what causes the
no trouble at all.
Victory
trigger. So We presume it's just beating them up. So far, that's proven to be the most effective, but not necessarily the only way. Up here's Squall.
I don't have time to shoot the breeze.
That's pretty funny. Hey, there's a save point. We recognize these as save points. Access the prism case. What's this? Transfigurations.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
It's one of the last options we'll have to catch one of these in the demo. I think the demo's about to be for what? And that's about what we expect for a demo. We really expect in a demo situation to play for about an hour, hour and a half. And a demo to be just about done. 3 hours is a lengthy demo. But the way it looks, we just get to a save point, we see this thing that doesn't look like your standard NPC, has some chests around it, the dungeon, quote unquote, and it's kind of odd to think of a dungeon being outdoors like this. It makes me think of the old EverQuest days with Crush Stone. But, it looks like we are getting to a boss fight. I would like to think. We could be fishing this guy. But it still looks like we're not going to find out how exactly we're going
to do it. That wasn't so bad.
So this chest unlocked an advertisement. Interesting. This one also unlocks an advertisement. Well now, ain't that just really, self-serving. I do like the premise that we're going to unlock other characters in the main game. Are these also advertisements? Looks like this one is. That's an interesting stack situation. So when they ride on the mounts, they get on top of them like that. Interesting. Interesting. So And I can't actually go over to any of these. Intriguing. I can toggle the display. Which really doesn't do me any good. I was kind of hoping I could, like, ride on the back of one of these guys. Alright. Time to examine. It's level 7. Question mark all the way around. Enter the Merc Rift. Okay.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on!
Huh. So this is like Ifrit, if I had to guess. Ifrita.
That
okay.
All you got?
Ifrita.
Watch this!
No bueno. This is a bit on the painful side. Alright, so we are going to bat. And attack. So there's some toppling going on. Looks like fire. Ooh. Well, we get to use the Phoenix down. Because that's the way this game works, apparently. Alright. And click. Items. Revised KO'd. Okay. Revised KO'd allies. Resources falling out. Alright. Full resource hit points. Yeah. Mega Phoenix. Boom. And they're unstacked. Ooh. Just in time to be hit by a Crimson Cyclone and possibly die again. Yikes. Alright. Well now. That's delightful. Items? You there. Can you use an item? You sure can. How about tossing that potion at the big stack? Before we get Crimson Cyclone. Okay. Now we can attack. Alright. Abilities.
I've got this.
Alright, now they fell down. Enemy stack, they're stunned. That's pretty good. Abilities. Actually, I probably want to have that stack back. Alright. Here we go. Abilities. Water element on Frida.
Come on, you're mine.
Ability Blizzard, also on the Frida. We can focus fire the Frida down. I think we're gonna be. Ooh, we have an imprism opportunity. Oh. Still an imprisoned. Oh, they stack back up. We're gonna have to attack. Oh, we can champion. I would like to think this is kind of water element based, because he comes out of the beach with a ball.
Here, I've got this.
Oh, they no longer have their spiffy coloring and... No longer see the whole staff. Topple. No. Another cure. No, not another cure. I hate the idea of getting hit by another flame cyclone. By destacking. So I think that's our best option right now. Oh, well, doing our main character. Item! Mega Phoenix.
Okay.
We love using expensive items. Attack! Come on, topple. Attack! Topple! Yep, they went and toppled finally. Alright. Attack. Alright. So... Attack, check with chick. Chick on chick violence. Attack, copy priest, but what abilities do you have? Knife. Copy priest. First, looks like we did. Attack, triple kick. We got the counter. These are both down. All right. We should be able to imprison when they're like zero hit points, but that doesn't seem to be the way this game is built. There's some nuance to it that we definitely don't understand. And that looks like it is the end of the demo, Turtle Club. So that actually worked out rather well, barring the unfortunate game before this one. It's a good fighting game, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Storyline's great. It's just the language is just not one of those things that we've really permit on this channel to
do. Mirage Keepers? Me and Rain?
Those the marks on your arms are proof. You were born to work the miracles. The prophecy says that the giants from the hills will collect four keys and mount the very heavens, Koopa.
Let me introduce the giants from the hills. Something here is not right. Something about you.
Can you not see it? That mirage with you has been corrupted.
I think you got the wrong idea there, pal.
Bards! I haven't waited this day 1,000 years!
Did you just add a digit?
What fiends. They must be desperate to take this realm away from me.
Lucky for you, I would be delighted to take it off your hands.
You better not even think about it. Don't you dare lead us down the wrong path.
You have our mom, right? Get her back!
Accept it? I will not.
So it definitely... This cutscene here is very much anime-like. And how it's like, you know, next on the season of such and such show, or at the credit call for the typical popular anime at this moment. Cutscenes, phrases from characters that seem to be really definitive when taken out of context. Seeing some extra summons, which is kind of cool.
It's all my fault that these freaks have ruined Grimoire. I have to pay for it all.
You have to stop. You mustn't fight. I know you want to, but you simply can't.
Mom, why did you have to? Why?
World of Final Fantasy, guys. Not bad, not bad. So it's been out since 2016. Wasn't even aware that it was a real game. Wasn't even really aware that this was a real game. But the demo's available on the PlayStation 4 store. So were the other two games that we played today. That, of course, was JoJo's Bizarre Adventure and Wise 3. Wise 3 is coming to Nintendo Switch this spring. Seems to be alright. Your standard action RPG. JoJo's, of course, is just your action fighting game with some really cool 3D world elements. And this game definitely looks like it, I was surprised. I was thinking it was going to be a Final Fantasy puzzle game. Just by the way it was described and the way it was, kind of laid out. But it definitely surprised me. It definitely wasn't one of those things that I was expecting. But yeah, guys, Shadow, thanks for chilling with me. Really appreciate it. The lurkers that are out there, appreciate you guys lurking today. I will catch you all in about 2 hours for Mag's Monday Morning Mayhem. And that's going to be at 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. And of course, as always, we'll be publishing a new scavenger hunt question in the Discord. Discord, of course, you can do !Discord. And then I'll tell it to you. At least Nightbot should be telling it to us. I hope Nightbot's at least listening in on our conversation. If not, it'll be unfortunate. There he goes. But guys, this is Mag Sinker with Convertible Turtle Gaming. Have a good morning, good night, good evening, good lunch, good dinner, good breakfast, whatever you guys are about to have. Just make sure it's good, and take care.